Now, fear is going to be a player in your life, but you get to decide how much. You can spend your whole life imagining ghosts, worrying about the pathway to the future, but all there will ever be is what's happening here and the decisions we make in this moment, which are based in either love or fear. So many of us choose our path out of fear disguised as practicality. What we really want seems impossibly out of reach and ridiculous to expect, so we never dare to ask the universe for it. I'm saying, I'm the proof.
Said so many words, feel that not too many listen. Pops on his way out, so every morning I check in his risking. So every time I step to the mic, it's a right decision. High fire from the sky, no right and left, insightful vision. Smoke trail follow like an airplane's engine. Shit like a minor remission. Sold time for dimes, I banged in the kitchen. Warm food for the family, kept my mind on a mission. Keep my eyes out for the henchmen and the many plates they dishing. Seek the fourth dimension, where people fuck up in class, they stay out of detention. And people that work don't have to retire for pension. And the world became a whole, not broken into sections. One man some blood for humanity session, real blessings. Flip the script and teach the teachers to sit through the lesson. Shit, money, power, and respect, and leaving a historic impression.
Stay away from people who tell you to stay in your lane, all right? Let me tell you something. You've got one life to live. It's your birthright to try as many different things as you want. I get criticized for, you know, trying this, doing a bit of that. I love it. It's what I'm here for. If you want to try something different in your life, go for it, all right? If you're a painter and decorator and you want to be a boxer, you try that. If you're an accountant and you want to be a ballet dancer, you go for that. That's your birthright, okay? I get criticized by people who stay in their lane that haven't got the confidence to try anything else, and that's boring. Do you know what I mean? Life's too short for that.
In a moment, we born, we deal with it and die. You can say we started from the ground and end up seated from the sky. The choice is yours and yours alone. Need a road to travel, have a path for home, yo. Man will see the top, reach legal age, die. The world will embrace, next day label it a crime. Tears are dry in the blink of an eye. RIP Juice World, X Peep and Mac, and the rest of the world. Everybody wake up before you the next to slide. Lies only lead to the truths can't hide. Stay on the side that stay alive. The Lord can only take me. More worried about the family than gold on my teeth. Leave more than a smile when I'm 6 feet deep. Reach the top of every mountain I leap. Been in the tunnels that y'all creep. Shit, should be a doctor with the cancers I beat.
There's a redemptive power that making a choice has, you know, rather than feeling like you're at effect to all the things that are happening. Make a choice. Like, you just decide what it's going to be, who you're going to be, how you're going to do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is going to get out your way. It's like, it's water. It wants to move and go around.